It's a very good program organized by Chennai Food Bank in association with ETV, Local Advisory Committee, taking for 1,800 handicapped children. Most of them are blind and various effects. And really, they are all God's most blessed child. Taking them for Kaimala, for Lord Vengadeshwara Darshan, and bringing them back in a special time. It's an excellent program. Really, God will bless the organizers and our LICT and all the supporters and participants in this great event. Because most of the children have also interacted with them. Most of them are even blind. Really, blind people going and having Lord Vengadeshwara Perumal Darshan, that is great, very, very great again. They will feel so happy in their lifetime. They had darshan of Lord Vengadeshwara. Though they are blind. That is the greatness of our Lord Vengadeshwara. He will give darshan to, better darshan than us to them. Because all the way they have come, though they are blind. So it's a very good task. And I once again congratulate, appreciate the concern taken by the organizers of Chennai Food Bank and our local advisory committee, Chairman Shankar Reddy and our board member Shankar and all other local advisory committee members for the initiative they have also taken to take up this good program for a good cause. Thank you very much. Rail Yatrai Sellum, Kadavaludaiya Anugraham Petra Kulandhaigalukkum, Idai Munindri Erpaadu Seiyum, Chennai Food Bank, Rajasthan Youth Association, அவர்களுக்கும் இதை துவக்க விழாக்க வருகை தந்திருக்கிற எங்கள் தலைவர் திருமலை திருப்பதி தேவஸ்தானத்தின் தலைவர் திரு அண்ணன் மொய்வி சுப்பாரெட்டி அவர்களையும் அவர்களுக்கு வரவேற்று இந்த நிகழ்ச்சியில் பங்கேற்ற அனைத்து எங்கள் கமிட்டி உறுப்பினர்களுக்கும் அதே போன்று தமிழக அமைச்சர் திரு சேகர்பாபு அண்ணன் அவர்களுக்கும் மற்றும் எங்களுடைய உறுப்பினர்களுக்கும் இதன் மூலம் நன்றியை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன்.